If you go to Frenzy Fields and you kill the NPC there, it will drop the Thunder Shotgun. This is the only way to get the Thunder Shotgun in Chapter 4, Season 2. Make sure to leave a like for more videos.